Hey guys, welcome back to Sanavi Technology Limited Company. I'm Caroline. Today, I'd like to show you our land leveling system AG2000. Now, let's get started. Well, this system consists of two parts, the base station and the rover station. Now, let's look at the base station. The base station should be installed on a tripod with a GNSS antenna mounted on it. And this is the UHF antenna. Well, this station supports all full satellites. And the work range is 3 to 5 kilometers. And if you want a further distance, an external radio module should be provided. And the work range can reach 20 to 30 kilometers. Well, the protocol supports the trim talk, transout, and Bluetooth functions. Now, let's come to the rover station. The main body of the rover station is a controller. You can see the 10 inches high resolution screen supports multi-touch and with 3D map in it, supports area, distance, RTK, measurement, and so forth. Now, let's look at the back of the tablet. This is a SIM card slot. It supports double SIM cards. These two ports are for the fourth generation antenna. These are our fourth generation antennas. Port one is for the main cable. Port two is for the handle remote. And these ports are for the GNSS antennas. This is our GNSS antennas. Well, this is our handle remote. We can operate easily with it. At last, let's come to know the main cable. You can see there are several colors cables on it. And the red one is for the power. The yellow one is for the solenoid valve. The blue one is for camera, and the green one is RS232 port. Well, you know, our AG2000 land leveling system is independently developed by Sanavi, and it is widely used in precision agriculture for wasteland restoration, land leveling, and slope land conversion, and so forth. Any demands, contact me. Thank you. See you.